This is the place where the slate used to come from all over the quarry. From here, they used to send them by rail along the lake down to Port Dinorwic. And then, from there on, they used to load them on the boats.
One of the most spectacular man-made excavations in the world, they call this mountain quarry. It took 2 centuries to chisel and blast it from the mountain. Now it is closing, and with it, a way of life.
Slates from the quarry used to come down by the rail to the top of the incline, down through here, and on the quay to be loaded to the boats.
I got shifted to do the loading the boats. I did that job for 21 years. And one morning they asked me, would I go as a watchman on the quay, and that was March the 2nd, 1950. Until now, it was very, very busy here. You see, well, where we're standing now, you see, in the far end there was the Mayfly, Duke of York next to her, Eleanor, Joanne, Trevan, Myriad was over here, and along this wall here, there was a schooner by the name of Jane Grey. She took 350 tons of red slate only, 2 sizes only, 24 by 12 and 24 by 14 to Hamburg.
It's, you know, not like going into an ordinary old mill or a broken down engineering works and selling that up, or indeed a new one. It's a little bit different, a little bit awe-inspiring, the whole area.
According to the conditions of sale, which are printed in your catalogue and they are displayed here in front for your attention. They're standard conditions and provide